I know a place.
I know a place.
Where life is good.
Where life is good.
A brand new place.
A brand new place.
In your neighborhood.
Your neighborhood.
Come to my place.
Where dreams come true.
They come true.
My saving place can save a lot of dollars for you.
My saving place. KMART.
KMART.
Is your saving.
Yes, it is.
You need value face to face.
Every day.
KMART.
KMART.
The new Southern Kmart will celebrate its grand opening starting Thursday. Hundreds of grand opening specials await you at this and all Kmart.
That's a perfect spot right there. If I didn't have a place to stay, I'd stay right in there. Cubicles. Just here to take pictures. I am armed. I ain't trying to bother nobody. Bathrooms. Another one of these little, like a tree house. I'll tell you something though, if I didn't have anywhere to stay in the winter and I was homeless, that would be the spot. Coming in these places are dangerous. I am armed. But I don't want to have to use it. Whatever Route 66 means. The cash register is lined up. Nestle Beast. Got some candy bar advertisements. There's the pharmacy. Need some Elevert? Anything left in the pharmacy? You're not gonna find any more Kmarts. I'm moving on here. These back doors back here are creepy. How creepy, just keeps you on the edge of your seat because you don't know who or what's back here. can feel water underneath these tiles. Look what we found. A buggy still left over. Nice. Type of department area here. The bathrooms. It's like an electrical room here. Like individual offices. Like a workshop area here. Maybe a break lounge. So you're taking pictures.
I wanted to climb the ladder that led to the roof, but it's missing two stairs that made it nearly impossible to climb. Plus, the stairs left were very unstable.
My light's dying. Right here, you can look over the whole store. The back. It's to the warehouse.
All I had right here was my flashlight. My camera light had died at this point.
Look at this. It's a street light, dude. Those are the lights in the parking lot. What? Why is that even in here? That is crazy. How'd they even get this in here? Down there is just more warehouse. All these fancy five tickets. They probably did the lottery here. Whole pack of lottery tickets. That's insane. Let's see what else we have here. It's a big old store. This is the other end of that warehouse. Back of the store here, we are looking down. So here, take pictures, come in peace. I am armed. Here's another Kmart logo. That thing is done for. That looks familiar. I can't remember what brand that is. Check out some of this graffiti. This is outside Kmart. I bet this is where they kept all the outside, outdoor items.